Got about 7 stops around Tulsa, so you can go to the website tulsaoctoberfest.org to look at those stops and the schedules. Shuttles will run 1 hour prior to the opening of the event and for 1 hour after the closing of the event. Parking on site, we have a couple different options. There's $20 lots, there's $10 lots, but if you don't want to pay, you can take the shuttle. You can also take an Uber or a Lyft. We have designated drop-off and pickup locations.
They hire people out and it costs us like $50,000, you know, to do it. We like this stuff better. Go ahead.
This one right in here in front.